Di VP Supremo Nwemele Mikipacheko seems confused over MOPA issue. He says he will not withdraw support to government over MOPA issue despite claiming that he supported Parrikar-led government, not the Parsikar government. However, the GVP will continue to oppose MOPA airport. Miki said he will not allow the state government to go ahead with MOPA project. He is ready to be with any politician in the anti-MOPA agitation.
I have been fighting against the MOPA. I will fight. I will make sure in sir ek kudortori fortori maro madam ati pasin az uttal airport ala against the airport. It is not Churchill Alema or any other. I'm opposing MOPA. I'm opposing MOPA. Those who want to support me or those who I will associate with anybody for that matter. Our agenda is one. It is not only Churchill. Those who are opposing MOPA, I will support them. Initially, I had given Parrikar-led government support, not Parsikar-led government. Please do understand. And therefore, saying I withdraw my support also, it doesn't make sense because I never given a Parsikar-led government supporting that.
Meanwhile, the Outlook for Social Change has challenged CM Parsikar to swear in on an affidavit that the government will complete the project in 3 months.
OSCE is demanding that please give an affidavit that you are going to complete this within 3 years. If you are not able to complete it, you have to leave the post. You have not be there in a political scenario of Goa or anywhere in the country. That is what the demand for that. And if the CM is not giving affidavit, we are forced to go to the High Court.
While the MOPA Vimantal Pidit Shetkari Samiti has pledged not to move out from the acquired MOPA project area.
आम्ही थंय फिल्डान आहा आणि आराखड्याचे आम्ही केन्नाच भायर सरचे ना. कितली फायट दिवची पडत, कितले रगत सांडचे पडत, पण आम्ही आमचे सोडचे ना.
महेश खाडी विथ तुलसीदास चारी फॉर प्रुडेंट.
Opposition grilled government over sudden closure of Western India shipyard at MPT in Vasco. Pratap Singh Rane, Vijay Sardesai, Alex Reginald, Digambar Kamat alleged government's negligent approach towards the closure. Vijay says that government is in hand in gloves with the company to shut it illegally. More than 300 workers are left jobless with this closure. Rani has demanded a special package for these workers on lines with the mining dependents. Though Labour Minister Avartan Futado has made it clear that it does not fall in jurisdiction of the state government, Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar has assured to work out some solution.
Anxiety in the minds of people of Goa in general and the employees of Western India Shipyard Limited, who are predominantly Goans, over the government's inaction in the matter of their outstanding salaries.
The Office of Commissioner, Labour and Employment, Government of Goa has no jurisdiction to intervene in this matter. As the matter comes under the purview of the central government, verbal inquiries were made with the Regional Labour Commissioner Central, Vasco.
It may be in the premises of the Manu Vapur Trust. That does not mean that the government should not intervene. The Chief Minister to call Mr. Agarwal, who is absconding.
Means that the government is hand in glove in allowing an illegal closure of a unit. Here, Speaker Sir, 300 workers, their future, their families is at stake. People have gone to everyone here, including the Honorable Raksha Mantri, who has said that this Rishi Agarwal cannot be called is a big shot. This is exactly the words which have been told to us.
I am only requesting, like my colleague Speaker Sir, that please don't mix up politics in this issue.
Speaker Sir, there is no politics in this. Just give them packages like you have done to the other mining people. Because mines also come under central government. And where that Agarwal is gone like Mr. Mallya.
तर आम्ही पॉलिटिक्स करून नाही त्या इश्यूचेर, कित्याक इट इज अ कन्सर्न. एक कडेन जर तर ते फ्रीली गेले द प्रोमोटर्स जावं कंपनी फ्रीली गेली, दुसरे कडेन परतून करतले.
तो हो रिप्लाय तो म्हाका मिनिस्टरान दिला. तो रिप्लाय पळयलो जाल्यार अशें दिसता की यू आर ट्राइंग टू वॉश ऑफ द हँड्स, यू आर ट्राइंग टू पुट द ब्लेम ऑन द रिजनल ऑफिसर ऑफ द लेबर एंड ऑल.
Later in the evening, Western India agreed to pay 2 months' salary after their meeting with CM and employees. Salary will be paid up to November 2015. Union leader Ajit Singh Rane is okay with the proposal, but workers initially refused to budge. Ajit Singh Rane has appealed workers to accept the salary and resume their work. If company resorts to any other old tactics and fail to pay remaining dues, then agitation will resume again.
आमचा प्रस्ताव असा की सगळ्यांचाच पगार हो नोव्हेंबर पर्यंत करता म्हणून आणि लगेच ताणे काम सुरू करपा खातीर पॉवर जे बील उरलेले ते फारीक केले आणि फाल्यांच्यान सुरू करपाची ती तयारी आणि फुडले 1-2 महिन्यात उरलेले अरियर्स दिता म्हणतात.
सो वी वूड लाईक ऑल दी वर्कर्स टू स्टार्ट अँड कोऑपरेट बिकॉज ॲज यू नो देर इज अ बिग डाऊनटर्न इन द शिपबिल्डिंग इंडस्ट्री. ऑल द बिग शिपयार्ड्स आर फेसिंग प्रॉब्लम्स. But we want to revive, and that is why we are also interested in extending the lease. We spoke to the chairman because our current lease is up to March 18. We also want to extend it because we are seriously interested and we have the intent to continue with the ship repair here.
Yeah, the 2 months salary galta munda the 90% worker loan ara sir. And the loan deduction karun worker la lagi 1 rupee vas bol pachana. ये परिस्थिति हमें वर्कर ने कर पाए कितने
डॉग यार्ड में सामान नहीं है. यार्ड भी चलने के लायक नहीं, पूरा लाइट नहीं था, सब सामान खराब हो चुका है. तो इसको चलाने के लिए ये लोग दो पेमेंट देने के लिए अभी तक इतना तकलीफ रो रहा है. तो सर यार्ड चलाने के लिए इनको बहुत पैसा चाहिए.
हम जो पी एफ भरू ना, हम जो ग्रेजुटी भरू ना, बाकी हम जो ड्यूज दिवा ये कैन दिखले डॉगे गति तो पड़ा डॉगे बोटी घपा लायकीत ना हमें हतुन तथु यार्डान इतना लाइट आज दिला तुम्हें यार्डान ना सामान ना ना वेल्डिंग वेल्डिंग मारपा रॉड ना केबल ना किंच होल्डर भी ना आमच कडेन.
या संदर्भात खरं म्हणजे करार व्हायला पाहिजे होतं, एक ट्रायपार्टाइट त्याच्यामध्ये ॲग्रीमेंट व्हायला पाहिजे होतं. अँड आय बिलीव इन दॅट वर्ड अँड विथ दिस वी आर सिरियसली कन्सिडरिंग. बट विद इन अ 2 मंथ्स इफ एज स्टेटेड बाय चीफ मिनिस्टर अँड द डिमांड्स आर नॉट फुलफिल then we'll be again taking to the street. That is why we have decided this, you know, to seriously consider the proposal.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.